probably come from a fair way back. Picked him up a couple of years ago on the rookie list, and he's improved his game immensely since then. He's obviously had a bit of a setback this year, but he's come back and played some really strong trademark footy. So Leno's going to be making his debut this week.
Yeah, far out. How good's that?
Been worth the effort.